Now on a deadly crash on I-74, the DeWitt County coroner is releasing the name of the man who died. The crash happened near Farmer City Sunday. Police say Enoch Bohr ran his car off the road and came to rest in a bean field.